Merchandising company is leaving Fort Scott, Kansas. Valu Merchandisers Company is closing its facility. The city says the decision is driven by a new automated system and cost-saving measures. This closure follows the announcement that Timken Corporate Communications is also leaving Fort Scott. The city plans to develop training opportunities for all of the affected workers.